Yo, Wrench.
Yo, M.
Damn, man, I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo, check out this fuck stick.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. Dead sec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
Well, that's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one teeny little problem.
What?
Here. Hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the Capitol's guide to forced obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells Home how to cock-block us.
Got a weird relationship with technology, you know that, right?
He didn't mean it.
Right off.
Okay.
Sorry, can't join. It's single player. Goodbye.
Come on!
Okay, I'm at Holmes Distribution Center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, a company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find.
Thank you.
someone there.
Where are you? Got it. I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all I have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Ugh!
I found the truck.
Great! Now what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
Everybody, alert! We have an intruder!
Be advised.
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all I have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Where do you think you're going? We don't want any trouble. Are you serious? This is unbelievable.
What the? Everyone take cover!
Control, we have a possible target in your area.
We have DedSec sighted. Require additional hands.
I found the truck.
Great! And what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend!
Oh my god, grenade!
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Yes. Wings and roots increased everywhere. Last time, I was still finding sticky patches on my couch 2 weeks later.
So what? Ranch dip, nachos, Tex-Mex?
No, no, and no. No pizza either, trust me. Either borrow a friend's dog for the weekend or be ready.
Who the hell does that?
I found the truck.
Great! And what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend!
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Game, yes. But wings are gross. You get grease everywhere. Last time, I was finding sticky patches on my couch 2 weeks later.
So what? Ranch dip, nachos, Tex-Mex?
No, no, no. No pizza either, trust me. Either borrow a friend's dog for the weekend or be ready to pick pepperoni off your ceiling for a month.
Who the hell does that?
After a few beers, every...
Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Wings are gross. Get grease everywhere. Last time, I was still finding sticky patches on my couch 2 weeks later.
So what? Ranch dip, nachos, Tex-Mex?
No, no, no. No pizza either, trust me. Either borrow a friend's dog for the weekend or be ready to pick pepperoni off your ceiling.
No, 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 no!
Be advised, we have reports of a previously identified target near your location. Over.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Help! People are shooting! Come quick!
We've tracked your location. Police are coming.
Show up, do something cool, I'll die. How about that? Oh my god, this mission. Next time I need to check that it's on my taser.
I got the list.
Okay, great, so now all you have to do.
You're debating on buying the game? Well, it's actually really fun. It's open world.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
I say buy it, but I got mine on special deal. $17 at Walmart.
So what? Ranch dip, nachos, Tex-Mex?
No, no, no. No pizza either, trust me. Either borrow a friend's dog for the weekend or be ready to get pepperoni on your
ceiling. Who the hell does that?
Control, be advised that a possible target.
Oh my god, you know what? I'm going in. Oh my god. I suck at shooting. I have the worst aim ever.
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all I have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed down.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Here, she's over there. I need this to leave, yes.
I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over.
Didn't notice that. God damn it. I was doing so good, kinda. If I could get a sniper rifle, that would be amazing. I'd just get on top of this building.
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all I have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate.
And yes, I am bad at video games.
Man, this
but
is
I'm
so animal.
Still down to play them.
I told you, Luddites.
So far, so good. Still playing Watch Dogs. Shit. What? I'm not boring. I'm unique.
That makes no sense.
I know. Run at this bitch. Woman, don't call. Just let me kill you, let me hack you, and I'll be all... Fuck you. I haven't been shooting. Thank you. But I haven't even shot once. And they call me a shooter. I'm not even a school shooter. My friend Carlos is.
You have friends?
Wow. I see how it is.
Wait, Kevin, did you finish that thing that for...
I found the truck.
Great! Now what are you waiting for?
The 10 questions one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I finished that during lunch. Yeah, during lunch when you told me to do it. I finished that and the answer one also. The answer...
Oh, you did both of them?
At the same time.
Oh, okay.
See if I can do this. Yes, keep thinking that I'm not here. Oh wait, never mind. I'll just do this. Open sesame. Now there's a cop car here. Get in it.
Hey, this
guy shouldn't be here. Where are you? I'm out. I'm out, bitch.
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
I already love you, Kenny.
The bad thing is that I can't damage this. Okay, I escaped from the cops. Time to drive away. Drive, bitch, drive. I wish I can take a bike. I wish I can drift like a Need for Speed at this game. Continue with the story. Here.
Crash. 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 Wait a minute.
Hey, tell me I got something good.
Nope. Crash. Crash. Oh. Oh. Well. goods?
The goods.
Is it actually good? It might be evil. I don't know. This is home we're talking about. All right, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
He's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. You'll take a decaf.
Where's the nearest bike? I think there's one back here. Excuse me.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah, you better be sorry even though you didn't do anything. Are you still there, by the way?
Hey, dude, where you at?
No, I'm not
here.
He's
at the hackerspace.
Oh, okay.
These home toys are 2.0 for a reason.
I left a long time ago. You're by yourself now.
No, no. No, I wanted that bike. I think there's one back here. Light post. Ruben, I'm gonna need your fashion sense because you're my fashion police right now.
Okay.
See, I think there's a closed door up here.
How am I gonna see?
I'm live streaming right now.
Oh, you never told me. I would have been on.
I've been telling you for like the past time that we've been online. I'm like, Ruben, I'm live streaming. Oh, really? I didn't even mean to take that gun out. See, not there. There it goes. Is that you watching right now?
Yeah.
Hey, two people on. I'm happy. That's the most I've gotten on Watch Dogs, so I'm happy. The highest that I've ever gotten is 3 viewers on Need for Speed. 3 or 4.
Oh yeah, I remember, and then they all left.
Yeah. sad times. Please stop there. I'm here for fashion.
You know, on the I had to lower the stream because I could hear you being repeated and me being repeated too. I could hear us on the stream.
Oh, see, you're internet famous.
Yay.
Okay, sure.
I'm not gonna tell you what to follow me on because I don't like people.
Okay, I'm gonna get a sweater this time. What sweater should I get? Tell me when you can see them.
Okay, what sweaters are there? I'm looking at them.
This one. This one. This one. This one. This one. This one. And this one. Did you see them all?
I think so. I like the first one, to be honest.
Which one? The rainbow colored one?
Yeah, if that's what you want to call it.
Okay.
It doesn't really look rainbow.
80s curl oversized hoodie, then. Fucking bitch.
Yeah, 80s. Yeah, that one.
Okay. Let's see. Let's see. Right here. Okay, what kind of pants? because I have a bunch of pens. These?
Okay.
Or... these? Or...
Really? Wait, what?
These camo ones?
Well, he's stupid. I know he's stupid, but why is he stupid?
I don't want any of those right now. So, did you see what kind of pants Ruben?
I didn't see any of them.
Let me go down this street.
I saw those ripped jeans. Those look cool.
No, I don't want this car. I want this bike. Let me go down the street. There's a better clothes for pants over here.
Learn to drive, moron.
Fuck you.
And you also have other people commenting besides me.
I know. Shit. I'm just here to buy pants. Leave me alone. Yeah, watch it, a gun. Okay, let's see what kind of pants. Well, I'm getting shot at. Where you is? Just in case. Ha, bitch. You know what? She provoked me. I just punched someone. How is punching someone mean that you're getting about to shoot me to death? Would you go out there and I'm gonna activate this shit. Your dog. Don't call Peter on me though. I'm out. Fuck. Just for punching one person, but then yesterday I killed like 20 people. No cops appeared. I punched one person today. A whole squad and a helicopter appear. Do you get that, Ruben?
Not really.
How is that even possible? Yesterday I killed like 20 people. Look, here, let me punch this dude.
What?
Come on, call the cops. What?
I said, you know, in real life you would be scared.
For people to call the cops on me?
Yeah, but the cops would be chasing after you.
True. Shit, I should have first found a bike then. Oh shit, fuck it, I'm taking this. I'm out. Ruben, I took the manliest car I can take. Yo, look at the stream. The car just helped me do like a flip. And I still landed it!
They helped you right there.
I know.
Oh, man.
Leave. Not. Him out then. You thought I was gonna pull over? Oh shit. It's called being unique, woman.
Kevin, you're past unique. You're just retarded.
Where'd his bike go? What the fuck?
He's gotta be here, doing another sweep.
I'm not even running away at this point. I'm just trying to find a bike. Cool, you do that. Me too. I'm gonna go leave in a bit also.
Okay. I'll just go when we go then.
Okay.
Wait, after you take a shower, are you gonna eat too and then take like 5 million years?
No. We eat at 9. It's barely 7, Ruben.
Looks like suspect is
It's on. Nine or ten, whatever time my dad goes into the shower. Holy shit! I'm a vigilante. Get that right. You thought you got me? Shit. I think you do got me. I'm just that good that I can escape from him.
No way he's losing us.
I am.
Be advised, a patrol SUV has been sent to the suspect's location.
Top biatch, I won. Now to make my way back to land. Swimming is the slowest thing in this game. Cool. I'll be back. Leave my phone, woman. Why?
I had to go home.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Welcome black. Oh my god, come on. Swim faster, you bitch. Look at all the mess I made, Reuben.
Squad, we have eyes on the suspect.
Squad, we have reports of a hostile in your area.
No, you ruined my beautiful taco truck. God damn it. Damn you, Asian lady. Just because I didn't take the Chinese truck. Damn you.
I literally died. Shit.
It's because she did. It's because she got mad because I didn't take the Asian truck. Like, there goes my taco truck. Oh, hello.
Move,
yeah, move.
I can't believe it.
Me neither, I can't believe it, right?
What?
I'm already
good
tired.
How?
I don't know.
Not you. Look what's gonna happen. Tell me to move. I'll move when I want. You better make way. No, no. Give me this taco truck. You're far from running into me. I'd just be on the freeway. Woohoo! Excuse me. Up, I can't see. Up, sorry. Up. Okay, okay. Hello. Oh, hi there. Oh, sorry. Oh, hi. Sorry. Sorry, bus.
Are you purposely driving like that?
Yes. I'm purposely driving like that.
No.
He doesn't know how to drive.
I know how to drive, woman. You don't know how to drive.
Jump into the water, Kevin.
No, kill me. Okay, I'm out. I killed people, now I'm out. Really, this is as high as I can get? Well, I don't care. Peace! Up. Oh my god.
Dang.
Are you playing Fortnite? Are you playing Fortnite?
No, Gabe is.
Oh, I heard the thing when you get put into the bus.
Oh.
Ah! No. Yay.
Kevin, how do you suck at
I don't suck at dying. I suck at living.
No. Because you keep falling on the concrete.
It was all part of my master plan. you. Fuck you too. Fuck you too. Fine, I'll race you. I'll raise you, let's go. Can't be my fast car. Come on, bring it, bring it, bring it. Bring it. Head to head. Wheel to wheel. Bring it. Face me. I wanted to get ran over, but it doesn't. Don't mind, thank you.
Captain, you're an asshole.
You like that, don't you?
You're just killing everybody in the
Move, house. Woman.
Where?
I don't know. Get back into the car. Start driving. Really, I'm just asking you to drive. How hard is that? Really? Let's go.
We've got to shoot him.
Can you hear me?
Start driving. I need that.
Just hurry, please.
Police are on their way. Please remain calm.
Reuben. I think it's time. Holy shit. God damn it. Damn you, black officer. What? Reuben? Are you still there? I just spawned in and I immediately died again. Vision dude, you can go. Woman. Know what we need for this? Goodbye, world. I had one more bomb I could have thrown it up there. Too late. So, how's life? Well, I'm making my way over there. No, I don't. I'm not violent.
Be advised, units are en route to the suspect's location.
You're outnumbered! Give up!
So I go... then I just... got some weird ghosting going on. Gotta run a diagnostic. Stand by.
How is he? Was he in the baseball team? Okay, time to go do the mission. You know, screwing around. Is there a bike somewhere? Guess not.
Can you help a sister out? I've got Sharmiqua on the line. She wants to tell us how she's coping with the trap.
Sharmiqua, you found a way to deal with this craziness?
Well, you know, on my block, everyone has a front lawn or something, right? So I figured that everyone on the block would have an ugliest lawn contest, right? Since we can't water the lawns, I thought we could all try to see who can grow
Marcus,
the ugliest
heads up.
One.
We've got a CTOS box nearby that needs liberating.
Any opposition?
Bloom security, of course, which means they're packing, but it's nothing we haven't done before. Hey, I just intercepted a message that Bloom is securing the data. I give you maybe 5 minutes.
Got it. I hit that car so much it disappeared, Ruben. I'm a wizard. Are you serious? I have a stun gun and they have... Oh my god. Can I redo that? Back here.
Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
Give me that. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. I want that gun.
Oh, shit!
Ah! Get going.
You're gonna kill somebody!
Now, Buff. Fuck your mother. Oh, you know.
Are you serious?
Way.
This is unbelievable.
Are you okay?
Thank you.
Oh,